Father, we pray for renewal. It's a day of renewal, Father. Praying for renewal. And I'm signifying to you my deep discontent. I can't do this anymore. I'm not going to walk the way I walked anymore. I refuse. I can't do it. I need a new life, a new flow. I've come to a junction. I cannot go on beyond this in that which is old. And I see before me vistas, massive landscapes of things that are new. Possibilities and hope and faith and growth and development and success, affirmation and pleasing the mind of God, stretching out before me endlessly towards immortality. And I'm saying to you, Father, I have to put my steps upon that new territory in the Spirit. And so today I pray for renewal. I pray for receiving a new grace coming down from heaven. Take off my filthy clothes. Cancel my old anointings. Take away all the memories of past failures. Delete and remove every hurt, every offense, every unproductivity, every cry of pain. Everything I've always done, delete now from my heart and from my record. Naked, uncovered, I come to you. Wrap a new turban around my head. Begin to crown me with new mentalities, new thinking systems, new awareness, new perception, a supernaturally given grasp of things in the mind and heart of God. And clothe me. Dress me with a new structure of anointings, with a new structure of productivity, with a new heart, with new desires, with a new vision, with new requirements inside of my heart. Oh, dress me afresh and anew. Clothe me according to your preference, not according to my own will. Clothe me and dress me with how you want. Start with my identity, my head, my authority, and drape upon me a brand new garment of anointings according to your divine preference. And inside of that clothing, I shall be content. I shall be joyful and full of peace. I accept before you a new starting point into the future. I hear in my heart the cry from the prophet, "Behold, says the Lord, I'm doing a new thing. It is springing up now in my life, arriving now in the precincts of my anointing and my ministry. It is coming now into my home, into my family, into my church. I receive it now. Help me to perceive it as you make roads in the wilderness and create a path designed for me to go forward into the future. As you make rivers in the desert and transform my wasteland into fertility and productivity and strength in God, my heart reaches out and I take hold of it by faith in the name of Jesus."